Welcome back to the channel. You know it's your girl Life with Chrissy, and I'm back with another video. Okay, y'all, so before we even get into the video, I didn't go get my nails done today, so don't say anything, but I'm definitely going tomorrow. So currently I'm missing 3 freaking nails, but it's okay. I'm gonna get them done tomorrow. It's like this whole hair here and then oh my god, what's to me? But anyway, y'all see that title, y'all read that title, y'all seen that thumbnail, that today we finna do 10 things girls 10 things that guys do that girls love. So the first thing is, girls love when guys send like a morning, good night text, you know, those little texts like that. Like, a lot of things that's on this list, guys probably like, okay, that's easy, that's simple, but it means a lot to a girl when guys do that. Another thing girls love that guys do is when he got manners, like respectful, always respect. Another thing is when a male, when boys have respect, I mean, have good manners, like opening the doors, like your car door, opening the car door for your girl, opening doors, entering for your girl, like manners, like pushing your chair, girl, out. I like, come on, let's get it. Like those type of manners, it's females just like we going to a restaurant, you pulling my chair out, pushing me back up. Like, it's simple stuff, but it matters, and it's just like, that's just like, it just leave a good mark on you. Like, it's just like, okay, bet. Like, okay, this how you act? Cool, like, bet. So, that's the second thing. The third thing is like little cute nicknames. So, you got a little nickname for me. I'm telling you, it'd be like the littlest things, but be making little, like making girls' heart just melt. Like, a nickname. Like, 4 is showing your girl you appreciate her. Like, things that guys do is like, the girls love is when you show them you appreciate them. Like, especially when you got a female that you know will be there for you no matter what, or you know they got your back no matter what. Like, y'all both down together, or you down and she got your back. Showing them that you appreciate that, like, that's something that girls really love, when they know that they appreciate it by you, and that you appreciate the stuff that they do. Because no female gotta do nothing. I'm not your mama, so I don't gotta do nothing for you. No female gotta do nothing for you. So when you got a female that does do that and does show you that, you know, I got you, or you need anything, I got you, you need to show them you appreciate them. Like, it don't matter. It doesn't matter. Like, just you can just tell them, like, man, I appreciate you. Little things matter, guys. Like, just talk. Be like, I appreciate you. That just, like, let a female know, like, okay, you recognize what I'm doing for you. Like, you understand I don't have to do this for you, but I'm doing it for you because I love you. Guys, y'all need to get y'all notebooks and pens out and jot down these things. I'm telling you, that it leaves a good mark on a female. Like, I'd be like, okay. Another thing girls love is like romantic, like a romance. Like, guys that guys do that girls love is like having a romantic side, like able to go dress up and go on a date, surprise her like with roses, flowers, chocolate, a teddy bear, like, not like for no reason, not it's a holiday coming up, like for no reason, just surprising your girl with that, just showing that you got you're a little romantic. Like, okay, that's cool, that's cute, you know. Is girls like that boys do is like when y'all sit there and you ask your girl or your crush, like, what's your goals? Like, what you want to do? Like, what's your moves? It's just like, it let a female feel like, okay, like, you care about what I want to do. Like, you care about my future type stuff. So, that's another Like, what you want to do? Like, what's your goals? Like, what's your plan? Like, what's your next move? You know, it's really be like, ha, something with this one. Like, okay, something about you. You know, why you asking me that? You want to know? Like, you for real, you want to know? You really want to know what I want to do? Okay, I'm telling y'all. Another thing is like when a guy asks a girl, like, how's your day? Like, you know, how your day going? You know, was your day good? How you feeling? Just checking up on your girl. Like, just checking up on your girl, your crush. Like, how your day going? It makes a female like, he really care about how my day went. Like, you never know, like, when you not with your girl. Like, say, you know, say y'all don't live together. Or even if y'all do live together and your girl at work or something. You don't know she had a bad day at work. The boss pissing her off. Like, you don't know. But when she come home and she trying to rewind, you like, baby, so how was your day? It's just like, oh my God, like, let me just tell you how bad of a day I am, making time to communicate with your girl. So this is what a lot of people don't be understanding. And it'd be so simple. It just be so freaking simple. So say like your boy, he like, okay, I'm finna go to the gym. I'm gonna be at the gym. I'll probably be up there like for a couple of hours or whatever like that. Say your boy at the gym or your boyfriend at the gym or whatever, and he made time to like call you while he at the gym, like FaceTime you or just text you, like, you know, what you doing, you good, I'm still at the gym. Just to check, it's all about just checking in. Just check in and be like, hey babe, I'm still at the gym. Or FaceTime, be like, oh, what you doing? I'm at the gym. Make it time to communicate. I hate when boys like, I'm finna go to the gym, and they don't tell, like, you act like they can't never text you, like they can't text you at all. Like, boy, I know you ain't playing basketball from 7 o'clock to 10 o'clock. I know you ain't playing no 3 hours straight. No, I just know you not. Like, just send a little message. If you don't even got time to FaceTime, just send a little message like, I'm still at the gym. Another thing that guys do that girls love is like just showing affection. Like, it's all about affection. Like, guys want affectionate, girls want affection. We all just want affection. We all just, especially if it's by a boyfriend or a girlfriend, somebody who really like or love, you want to affection. Like, you want to just be held. You want to just be cuddled. You want to just be kissed on. That's all I really have. Like, that was the 10 things that girls like that guys do, that girls love that guys do. Like I said, it's the small things that matters, y'all. So like, you got your girl or anything like that, and you know things been a little rocky, or you know they keep asking, like, you know, girls like ask you stuff for reassurance. And I know that it can get irritating sometimes. I know you just be like, dude, why you keep asking me that? But it's just like to be reassured, like, okay, like, you know, it's just reassurance. Like, guys want reassurance too. Like, am I the only one that got your attention? Like, you know, is you good? You know, this and that, anything on your mind? Just like the little stuff like that just really brightens up a girl day. And it just show like, okay, he really messed with me. Because like I said, a lot of boys don't ask like, what's your goals? A lot of boys don't ask like about what you really care about, like, how was your day or anything like that. Like, at first it start off like that, but then things change. Like, guys get comfortable, and then you're just like, all right, it is what it is. But you want to keep the spark going. Like, you want to treat your girl. Like, you want to apply pressure like you applied it when you was trying to get her, and keep applying that pressure throughout the relationship. Like, just keep applying your pressure on your girl, you know? And girls, you keep applying that pressure on your boy, you know? But yeah, that's it, y'all. So make sure y'all like, comment, y'all subscribe, and stay tuned for the next video. Make sure y'all turn that post notification bell on. And yeah, let's run it up. Like, your girl on her way to 300 subscribers. So come on, give me to 300 subscribers. I'm at 283. Give me to 300 subscribers, y'all. Y'all could do it. Y'all watching my stuff, y'all might as well subscribe. Press that thumbs up button. Leave a little comment or whatever like that. And let's get it.